did you ever feel the pain that he felt upon the cross?